Good morning, Nightline.
Good morning. I was just listening to your program and listening to the list, the gentleman that called, and I know you do know a lot about football, and you know what a Monday morning quarterback is, and I believe that some of these people are Monday morning politicians, and being a Christian, it sort of embarrasses me, because I truly believe that we have to love one another, and we have to love our enemies. And Christ would say, love thine enemies and do good to those who despise thee. We can't change what's happening. We can't change what's going to happen. Whether they come here or we sell them tractors or anything else, what's going to happen is going to be.
No, that's a fatalistic attitude that a lot of people take, and they use it, you know, the Bible even as a basis for that, but...
Betty was a loser, and everyone that used her would let her take the blame. And if she dare refuse, and if she dare resist, all suggestions that she made were quickly dismissed. Till in the end, in despair, she threw her hands up in the air. She'd slit her wrists, crying nobody cares, believing that by dying she would not be missed. They found her on the stairs. She was shot down in flames. If you take no prisoners, you take no names. Now just between you and me, I think that's very brave. That's really facing the reality, but it's not the face that we're trying to save. John is turning vicious. If only someone could ease the strain. He says he's going crazy. If only someone could ease the pain. The doctor says it's serious. The doctor says he must insist. If this boy keeps going on like this, I'm sure he'll end up delirious. May I say it plain? This poor boy is going insane. To be continued on.
Whether Reagan is president or anything else, everything is written in the Bible, and the way it is, there's no way to ever get out of it. I mean, that's the way it's going to be. And I don't think that.
No, you're being too general in your statements that you're making.
War,
you know,
is reality.
We try to read too many things between the lines, and it's a generality that we're missing. And it's a very simplistic thing right here that you have to look at.
No, you're taking a fatalistic attitude.